Alright, everybody, welcome back to the Let's Play here on Libronia. I'm making my way back down south across the bridge after being in the snowy area. Let's see what's going on in that area. I kind of want to see if I can take down that squid now for no apparent reason. Idea where I'm going or what I'm supposed to be doing. It just says collect the magic stuff. This place shouldn't be as dangerous anymore, but we'll see. Real quick. That guy isn't much, but he never really was. Follow the trail of the craftsman. In ancient times, Firdell used to have visitors from all over the world. After Zimakon unleashed the labyrinth, the forest lost its appeal. No one likes to get lost. Unfortunately, it's kind of sad. It's true. I hate labyrinths too. I don't even know why I'm playing this game hating labyrinths so much. Well, that kind of hurts, Spidey. Number two, come get yours, buddy. Come get it. Those don't really give shit for XP, though. This is probably gonna hurt. Ah, sleep. Yeah, time to get my ass out of there. Didn't even get a chance to do anything. So I'm gonna think he's air. He's got resist for days. He's just increasing his magic defense. Oh, I got him! Oh, he killed me last time. That's good stuff. Good stuff. Hails, yeah. But what's that? Dragon Monument. Think that's what I was talking about earlier. Weird person lives in a hole in deep grotto. If you want to see her, turn left after entering the area. Turn left after entering the area. Turn left. Turn left. what she meant by turn left after entering the area. After I enter the hole, or once I go into here? Very confusing. Lives in a hole, okay. A human here? And Fredel? I'm shocked. Perhaps you should just turn around and leave ourselves alone. Besides, you're not able to fight the werewolves of Deep Grotto. They're nigh immortal. I would suggest trying to find another way past them. Damn, I was hoping I'd get a ranger or something on my team. Werewolves, huh? Oh yeah, he lives in a weird hole. Yeah, this don't look good. Hello there, mister. Are the monsters causing trouble? Brown mushroom, huh? Brown mushroom. So that means these werewolves are probably a pain in the ass. I'm dead as fuck. Dead as fuck. Yeah, they made those werewolves so you couldn't fucking beat them. Yeah, they made sure of that shit with the quickness. Get the hell out of here. There's a werewolf. There's werewolves. That thing wants to kill the fuck out of me. Well, that thing's like, I'm gonna get ya. I'm gonna get ya. No, you're not, Mr. Werewolf. I'm not dealing with that shit. guessing that's how I get a ranger, though, once I defeat the werewolves of the grotto. Bonfire. Nice. Got fire. This is the mushroom, right? It's like, no. Not gonna make it that easy for you now. Brown mushroom. I don't leave much room for error here. Brown mushrooms everywhere, but not one that, you know, actually is what I need. Ugh, stupid bat. That counter sword so bad. I want to try and remember where the fuck she said it was. Said it was in Fredel. So it's in this fucking place somewhere. Oh, you're trying to drain my aura. So it's one of those, drain your aura. The only thing that could damage them from you. Fire, bitch! Eat some fire! Get out of my face. This damn mushroom.
Oh, it's just an ordinary mushroom. You'll find this damn thing anywhere.
Oh, let me see where the mushroom is. Turn east from here, then go south and to get back to... I don't want to go. Where the hell is this mushroom? That mushroom was probably the only mushroom in this entire fucking forest. I would be so pissed if that was the case. Break shot. Get on my face. You know, I like the way they did the defending, the way they did the archers. It looks nice there.
Doggy, that was close.
I thought that was one long ass tree. that the brown mushroom right there? Hell yeah. Forest mushroom. Sweet. So I'm guessing the antagonist, or the main antagonist of the story, is somehow able to turn everything into a maze. Which I could understand, that sounds like it really blows. They put those brown mushrooms right there just for that. Fuck you, bat. I'm gonna fuck you up. Some more fire, bitch. Get out my face. Move. How many hits can you take, punk? Good lord. Ridiculous how many hits he could take. There's that hole. Going to the forest, gonna give this witch some mushrooms. Oh yeah! These mushrooms grew in the ground. Forest mushroom with you? I know you are. Wanna give it to me? No. Haha! Yes, I am. HP covers all HP. Wow. Those are amazing potions. Noise. Save my ass off. Everything is a freaking maze. Nice. So is it like hella gold in here? Is that what that is? Give me the loot, give me the loot. I'm a bad, bad man. Or it might be mushrooms, I don't know. She got all the mushrooms, why does she need those? Bitch, I thought you said you could help me with the fucking werewolves. Ten gold for the night. Gold for magic water? Wow. I can get it from the witch for 200. That is pretty nice. Get my ass out of here. See what the good old bosses are like here. Oh, we got actually bats representing bats now. So, you're one of those, huh? How about we just wave you out? Kidding me? Come on. Holy shit. Let's go again, motherfucker. Oh, it's a pussy ass snake now. Sucks. green pot. Two hits, and hopefully they die. That's a lot of bullshit. Why can't you use it? Hey, I guess I shouldn't be here right now, then. Take it, Mr. Spider. Nice. Pickaxe. Now I can destroy shit. Oh, nice. Boom shakalaka. It's gonna be a poison monster here. Oh, yes, this is where I was earlier. Nice to know. Oh, that monster wasn't letting me go nowhere. Nowhere. Where are we now? Bigger spider than before. Oh yeah, I live! Alright, thank you, ladies and gentlemen. I think I'll stop right here. Until next time.